Really down. Bring it down, 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 down.
All right. We're going to see which one of the sexes can be the loudest right now. Now listen, here's the catch. Here's the catch. Whoever loses has to buy the opposite sex a drink of their choice. By the way, make sure you tip your bartenders and waitresses tonight because they're doing a hell of a job keeping this many drinks going tonight. Yeah, are you ready for this? Does everybody know the words? All right, we'll do a practice run. Ready? A one, a two, a one, two, three, and. Where do we go? Where do we go now? Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go now? Where do we go? Yeah, you got it. Wow, y'all can sing. That sounded really good. All right, well, beans, we're all gentlemen. We're gonna let the ladies go first. Are you ready, girls? All right, here you go. One, two, three, go! So, now the question is, guys, can you beat that volume? The guys are going, hell yeah, we can beat it, right? All right, boys, here you go. Ready? A one, two, a one, two, three, go! That's almost 50-50. So I tell you what, like I said, because we're gentlemen, we're gonna let the ladies have one more shot at it. Girls, can you be louder than the guys? Ready? One, two, one, two, three, go! Oh, you want one for the guys too? He's calling equal rights up here. All right, guys. One, two, one, two, three, go. That was good. So now the judges are deliberating. The only man they'll ever take orders from is Dad. But ladies, I got some bad news for you. You're gonna get really screwed up with the drinks the guy's gotta buy you because you kicked your ass.